Convinced by conscience, instinct, and intellect that any diminution of Northern Ireland's position within the United Kingdom would be disastrous to the material well-being of this country. A century ago is now the benefit of the role in one of the world's major economies proved the great value to industrialist, shopkeeper, and shipyard worker alike. Today we remain committed in a shared endeavour of 60 million citizens with a common ethic and an aspiration which continues to define this kingdom as a major force in global economic landscape. Driven with the vigour of ambition and enterprise, but guided by the principles of equality and social justice, the United Kingdom of today offers its citizens the opportunities and safeguards envisioned by the framers of the Covenant and ensures us as citizens a well-being in social as well as economic terms. We contend today, as did our forebears, that the civil and religious freedom enshrined by the Glorious Revolution is best maintained in a multicultural and tolerant United Kingdom. Our warnings were prescient, for we are cognizant of those from the Reformed faith who by geography alone found themselves subject to home rule, and whose right to practice their faith without let or hindrance was ravaged by the intolerance of a free state, then republic. We maintain today that civil liberties